Hi, today we're going to demonstrate how to do a microwave test on grass that you're ready to harvest, or it could be done at any point really, once you've mown it or even before you mow it. But today, this crop now is ready to be, it's been rowed up, it's ready to be baled. But we just for the demonstration of today, we're going to show you how to do a microwave test. So what I'll do is get to the grass, don't just take it off the top. What we want to do is get a representative sample of the swath and then mix that up a little bit. So we haven't got the top or the bottom. We've got a fairly uniform sort of mix of this grass. And then we'll take this, take a handful of it, and then we will repeat this process half a dozen or however many times around the field, but probably at least half a dozen times. The more the better, but bear in mind, there's only so much you can get in your bag. Okay, so we've got our sample. What we need to do now is prepare it, ready to sort of weigh it and microwave it. So as it's in a bit of a lump at the moment, to try and get a small amount of quantity of it, a representative sample, is very difficult. So we need to chop it up, you know, doesn't really matter, but sort of, I don't know, 10 centimetres, you know, half an inch or so, something like that, so it's fairly short. This actually, because it was from somebody who was doing big bales and they wanted it a little bit dry, so this is a little bit dry. It doesn't matter whether it is wet or dry, whatever. The process is exactly the same. It's just that hopefully this will dry, we'll get a dry matter result on this quicker because we'll have less drying to do. Chop it all up. You need probably a decent pair of scissors, and it's probably a job, if you want to keep in with the wife, to do this outside, because it tends to be, if you do it in the kitchen, you'll end up with grass everywhere, and not always the best thing really. So there we have, we just about set this up. You can see this is full of sugar, it's really sticky, it's, you know, it's sticking together like anything really. So we've cut it up, it's all been chopped up now. Now we can either put this in a bucket, or what I tend to do, I tend to put it back in the bag that I kept the sample in, and I can give it a really good shake up and mix. So I can, you know, all the small bits now are really well distributed, so I've got an even mix of grass. We get that back now, nicely mixed. It's just a cleaner job if you clean, if you mix it in the bag, otherwise it tends to go everywhere. And now we're ready to do a microwave test, so we're going to the kitchen. Okay, so we've got our prepared sample here now. What we want to do is to weigh out, I prefer 50 grams. We can do 100 grams, but it just takes a lot longer to dry off. So we want to get something to put in the a microwavable dish or whatever. You could use it, put it on a plate. On a plate, quite often you get bits falling out and you lose a little bit of it. So it's probably better in a bit of a bowl. So if you put the bowl on our scales and we tear that, so it's at zero. So what we want to do now, it's already been mixed. So we'll just put, we've got 50 grams of grass in here. So we've got 50 grams. So now we will put this in the microwave. Okay, so then we put it in the microwave, and what we don't want to do is to burn this. So we just need to build the heat up slowly. So we'll put it in for 30 seconds, give it a blast. As the grass starts getting a bit hot or whatever, we probably want to put it in for maybe 15 seconds, but keep on mixing it. But the first time, we'll just do for 30 seconds, and then from then on, maybe once it starts getting warm,
we'll go down to about 15 seconds or so. So, okay, we're nearly there. Right. So this is steaming quite a bit already. So we just want to mix it up a little bit. Put it back in. And I'm going to repeat this now over and over until I get to a point where I suspect that the grass is fairly dry, and then I will weigh it again. I will give it another 15 seconds and I'll weigh it again. And if we haven't lost any more weight, no more water's come off it, so that means that is the final dry matter. Okay, if we're still losing a little bit of weight, we want to carry on a little while just to until this pot stops losing weight. Okay, so we'll leave it there now for a minute and I'll carry on, and we'll come back once we're nearly there. Okay, so I've microwaved it probably half a dozen times now. It's got to a point where I think it's fairly dry. I don't think it's must be fairly close. It's starting to feel fairly dry, fairly crisp. And we'll take it over and put it on the scales. Okay, spot the deliberate mistake. The problem is now our scales has actually switched itself off, so we've lost the tear. So we need to recalibrate it. So we need to just take all the grass out. Retear. The tub, okay, and then put the grass back in. So at the moment, we started off with 50 grams. We're now down to 28 grams. So that's half of what we, it's 28, 29. But I'm gonna put it back in again, just to see whether we lose any more. But you know, if this was the final result, we'd have lost 21, 22 grams.